It's Robert McFarland. I've got the finished product here. It took quite a while getting a lot of the values and the colors adjusted and lots of little things that took a lot of time getting adjusted. Let's take the tape off here so we can get a better idea of what it looks like. I've got it in the shade of my car so it don't get all the harsh dappled sunlight on it. Hopefully it looks a little better. Let's see what this looks like. Okay. There it is. Well, we'll get it out in the sun and hold it up.